You know, I've talked before about if you go to Europe and see the great cathedrals, and they have the spirals going up, and it was believed that if you were in the church with the highest spiral or two spirals, that you could stand underneath and you would therefore have a greater ability to communicate with a far-off God. But biblically, God is right where you are. No matter where you are, you don't have to be in a cathedral or a certain church or a synagogue. You can pray where you are, and that is where God is. It says in Isaiah 66, verse 13, "As one whom his mother comforts, so I will comfort you." When you know that no matter where you are, what you are facing, what kind of day you're having, that you can have God's great comfort, that God's great love will uplift you, it will sustain you and help you, how very near God is to each and every one of us. It is one of the great spiritual lessons. And when you know this, when you know that God is not far, far away, that God is very, very close, near you, around you, within you, then you know and you realize God so loves us that God's very nature is within us. And a new sense of courage is felt deep in our hearts. Why? Because we know we're not alone. It is often during times of greatest need that God's presence is truly realized. I know I had this happen to me many years ago when I was praying to a far-off God, and then I realized, whoa, God is right here where I am. And that God's help is right here where I am. I pray that you have that realization. When life suddenly takes an unexpected turn, it is natural for the human in us to seek comfort. In moments of deep inner need, we look for something greater than ourselves, greater than our own human resources to depend upon. When we turn to God at a time such as this, sometimes the only words that come are, "God, help me." And when we say this, it does not fall on deaf ears. In turn, God responds with God's great love. God will never fail you in any way. You will feel closeness to God's presence at such a time, and new courage is given to you because of your awareness of God's presence, not being far away, but right where you are, at hand. You will feel uplifted by God's everlasting arms, and you'll realize that your dear ones that you are concerned about are in the very same presence. And you'll gain a great sense of comforting strength, and God's peace and love once again prove to be victorious in your life. I pray today that you have a feeling, a knowing, an absolute realization of God's great love right where you are, comforting you, uplifting you, and sustaining you. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen.